should also change the glove. Because the bacteria from the red meat can be goes in the another product.
Yeah, many restaurants, just me, I explain. Many restaurants, your position is for fish. Your position for like this. Your position for frying. Don't go to the fish if you that cross contamination.
It happens in the large organization.
No, I explained.
It happens only in the large organization.
Yes.
If we are having the small organization, we have only.
Remember how much we have
staff. But I think us, we make the rotation, no? Sometimes you make like this, sometimes you make like this. That's why all gloves change and tapping portals.
Change the, that's why I started discuss with the cutting board, color of cutting board. And always maintain that system. If you are cutting the red meat, it should be the red one. If you are cutting the cooked meat, it should be the brown one.
Yes, you understand.